Here's how to make a blue screen of death on Windows 10.
Don't worry, it's on VirtualBox. Go to Windows PowerShell. Then you type task kill F I am CS or SS dot exe. Then you then you type CLS and you type task kill F I am S V C post dot exe. This will get the blue screen of death. Here, this gives you the blue screen of death. See, here it is. Bye. Where'd the freaking my cursor go?